gori pakudetsema tachovana godogori tisu vayavaya vakaraswa mumachokotswa mugoronga tikasara tichichema shungu dziri dzekuti mai nababa vangadzoke asi hapana akadzoka asi Jehovha akatumira the first lady amai Mrs. A. Munangagwa vakatitora vakatipuma misoti vakaita kuti tariro yakange yorosvika idzokere panzvimbo
Greatest glory of living lies in giving, never failing to, but striving and being a sacrificing kind of being aimed at enriching the future of this generation. We were depressed, perplexed, suppressed, and weakened. Do miracles really happen? We questioned. Then the Lord sent his wingless angel and we were strengthened. In a hopeless era, we were enlightened. The future is now clear. We can no longer feel the fear, for you created a hope-filled atmosphere. Such kind of kindness is very rare. You make it your mission to support the vision of our institution by removing confusion in this young generation. Allow us to show you appreciation as we watch in satisfaction at your demonstration of great innovation. We love you. We express gratitude at the highest altitude, exceeding all magnitude, because it is the right attitude.